Corey, how are you feeling this time back at the Southampton Princess?
Well, it feels good to be back here. I'm feeling pretty good tonight. You know, confidence is up. Just looking forward to having a good fight.
Now, what have you been working on this time around trying to improve? Has it been sort of your fitness? You're trying to bulk up a little bit more? What has been your specific sort of focus?
I was actually focusing on cutting weight, and I didn't have too much time as I would like to have prepared, but just more cardio than anything, trying to get my fitness back up, boxing fitness.
Cool. And last time out, you did good, so we're looking for a repeat performance, of course.
Yeah, hopefully, you know.
All right, cool. Early Christmas present?
Yeah, that would be too. That would be ideal, but yeah, I'll see what
I
can
do.
No
problem. Corey always has real high energy fights, so we're going to look for a good show. Corey, thanks. Any other things? Anybody want to shout out on the cam?
Yeah, just shout out to Beyond Fitness, helped me do my conditioning, and also Crunch Fressy helped me with some of my technical stuff. So yeah, I hope everybody enjoys the show.
Vincent Company here with Drew from Canada, and he's going to be one of our fighters this evening. Drew, tell us a little bit about your specific desire for fighting and what fighting's done for your life.
Well, fighting has changed my life quite a bit, actually. I mean, quite a long time ago, I was very much overweight, and starting fighting is how I lost it all. So it's been a big life changer for me.
And as far as knockout punch or sort of taking points, what is your goal? Is it going to be to knock your opponent out tonight, or are you just going to try to wear them down and get more points on the card?
I think I'm going to play it by ear. Okay. Exactly. You know, I'll see what happens. This is my first amateur boxing fight. Okay. So, I mean,
new territory.
It's new to me, yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, we thank you for stepping out into new territory. We're sure that your talents and your skills and your desire, probably most of all, will do you very well in tonight's competition. Vincent Company and Drew, Channel 82.
All right, making his way into the blue corner, not a stranger to boxing and kickboxing in Bermuda. Fighting out of Controversy Gym. Also, for those of you who don't know, an excellent rugby player, having just taken up the sport. In the blue corner, Mr. Corey Boyce. You can see from the Canadian flag, representing Mass, who's participated in many a fight night in Bermuda, Mr. Drew Geoghegan.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Lovely Jaleesa making her way around the ring.
Let's spin it up, then go out and smash it. Like, oh my God, jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Thank you, Jaleesa.
Well, I tell you, Nathan, I've talked to Drew earlier, and Drew actually was fighting in New York last week, and the week before that, he was fighting in Canada. So he's definitely fitness ready.
Not surprise me. Yeah. MAS being no stranger to Bermuda, they've come at least, I would say, three times, probably five times. They know exactly who they're fighting when they come to Bermuda. That's how many times they've come here. All our overseas fighters are from MAS Canada. And I mean, if you Google these guys, Vincent, you would know that their specialty is Muay Thai. Yeah. And they go around the world taken title in Muay Thai.
They do.
But very accomplished boxers, very accomplished athletes all together. But Boyce, member of the, I believe, the Bermuda rugby team, he's a sportsman and he's a beast himself in his own right.
Yes, Boyce is, I back Boyce up. I believe me and him did some time in a regiment together. He's one of those familiar faces, but I always got a right, and he's got a chant going for him as the crowd is shouting Boyce. And it's really a good atmosphere. And we tell you, if you're not here, you need to get yourself good to the next fighting event because it's really one of a kind atmosphere.
Absolutely, Benson. A great fight, but you know what? As we were talking earlier, I don't want to disappoint brown beings out there. The energy of tonight, but what I was really looking forward to is Boyce versus Shannon Ford Part 2. That's what I wanted to see. Promoters, please, please, please get Boyce and Shannon Ford back in the ring together. And I guarantee it will be a sold-out crowd because we want to see the part two today.
I heard that. But right now we got Drew and Boyce and Era. They're feeling each other out this first round. Boyce in the green trunks and Drew in the gold trunks there.
Absolutely. You know what? My predictions is Drew is going to be plugging in.
That's a push.
That's a push. Yeah, Drew a little bit off balance.
That's what you call the Bermuda shove. Drew didn't know.
That's a rugby tackle, Vincent. That's a rugby tackle.
Yes, definitely. You're leaning on his rugby training.
Oh, that's a good hit.
Right.
We know.
Drew felt it. Drew felt that too.
Okay.
Toes going in. Toes going in. And that's the end of the fight as Drew has scored the first knockout for today. Corey coming with them bombs from Bermuda, them specially made bombs.
The winner by retirement in round one, the winner in the blue corner, Corey Boyce.
Fighter of the night and fighter of the night.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm honored to get that title.
And is this your first fight? Am I right?
No. This is my third boxing match.
Okay, your third boxing match. Did you know that your opponent's manager had thrown you in the towel?
No. I thought it was the end of the first round. So yeah, I just assumed that.
Have you ever first round had a win in the first round before?
I know that's a first for me right now.
And it seems that you also have a lot of supporters behind you here tonight.
Yeah, I got a couple personal friends and guys from like my football, Robin Hood, supporting me tonight.
Well, congratulations again. I think the fans have been entertained thus far. And I'm sure, any predictions on the last three fights for tonight?
Hard to say. It looks like a lot of good fighters. It looks like everybody's ready, so I'm just looking forward to seeing who's going to show up tonight.
Okay, so thank you very much for your time and all the best to you in the future.
No problem. Thanks.